Welcome to the Knacklers workshop. I'm Paul. In today's video we're going to talk through the dimensions of the Machinist Calc Pro 2. Hi everyone. So today we're going to talk through the dimensions of the Machinist Calc Pro 2. And to help me try and demonstrate to you the sizes of everything, I've got a couple of things to help. One, a can of Coke, and two, a tape measure. So my theory is that the can of Coke around the world are standard sizes. However, I did do a bit of research just a few minutes before making the video, and they do seem to vary around the world. But this one's a 330 milliliter one, and from what I can see, they're only slightly bigger in the US and Canada. Okay, so we can see the it's quite a size. It's not the smallest of calculator. We'll take it out of the case in a second and have a look. So, I'll just move that out of the way for the moment. So, what we'll do is we'll give it a measure. So, with the case completely shut, we're looking at about 6.5 inches long. Width, about 3.5 inches. And you need to allow about an inch depth-wise. Okay, so if we take it out of the case, which is relatively easy, my view is that really staying in the case is probably a good idea in the workshop, as it protects it. You know, things get bashed around. So, it out of the case, we're looking at about 6 inches by about 3. And we're looking at 5/8 wide. So did the comparison. Still a reasonable size, bigger than the Coke. Okay. So the sizes of the calculator. So just to recap, in the case, it's 6.5 by 3.5 by 1. You guys can convert those to metric if that's what you need to do. And to be truthful, if you add the Machinist Calc Pro 2, you could use that very simply to do that conversion. But we'll cover that in a later video. So that's about it for today's video. I hope you found it useful. Stay happy, strong and healthy, and goodbye for now.